I just pulled up to Trader Joe's, one of my favorite places to grocery shop, because I needed a few things. Today is Thursday, so we're almost done with the week, but I'm running out of a few items. So I'm at Trader Joe's. I'm gonna show you some things that I'm gonna pick up today. I'm also gonna show you some of my favorite items that I like to buy at Trader Joe's. So every time I go to Trader Joe's, I always buy these items. So I am gonna take you into the store with me, and I'm gonna show you all the items that I have to buy at Trader Joe's every single time I shop at Trader Joe's. So welcome to the video. I hope this video finds you happy and healthy. Please hit the subscribe button down below if you haven't already. If you're brand new to my channel, welcome. I upload 1 to 2 videos a week based on my busy ICU nurse work schedule, all about living healthy. I'm very excited to get this video started. I'm gonna show you everything that I love to get at Trader Joe's, so let's head in. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you guys. And then also, I am gonna meet you guys back at my house and I will show you everything that I got.
As I'm heading into the store, I just wanna tell you guys that Trader Joe's is like the poor man's Whole Foods, which is why I love them. Prices are so good on all their healthy food items. Anyways, as you head into the store, of course, they greet you with the bread section. So their vegan banana bread is really good, really tasty, but it's not gluten-free. So I always go for their gluten-free bagels, which are delicious. They have a huge section on dried fruit, nuts, seeds, really good prices on all that stuff. And I'm still doing my seed cycling to help balance my hormones. So I always get their seeds, but if I don't get their seeds, I get Costco seeds because Costco has a really good price on seeds and nuts. And so they have a huge selection on all this stuff. So I'm showing you briefly here. Whenever I go grocery shopping, I do buy potatoes. Josh and I are big like baked potato fans, and he likes russet potatoes. I like sweet potatoes. So I always buy their potatoes, but they don't always have organic, you know? So I was really excited to see that they have organic potatoes. You should buy your potatoes organic. They have really good prices on organic lemons, and I do occasionally put lemons in my water. So I will buy lemons a lot from them. Brussels sprouts, these shaved Brussels sprouts are so convenient to bake or cook or saute, and I don't see those at any of their stores, so I always buy their Brussels sprouts. Same with the broccolini. I don't see broccolini very often at any of their stores, so I always buy the broccolini. I really like their arugula. Arugula is my favorite lettuce to put in salads, so I always buy their arugula. Really good prices on that. I used to always buy their, I believe, ginger turmeric salad dressing, which they didn't have this time, but their fresh salad dressings are really tasty. I always buy their kombucha. I love the Synergy brand of kombucha. It's my favorite kombucha brand. So whenever I go to Trader Joe's, I just pick the green one up because that's my favorite one. They have really good prices at Trader Joe's. So I always pick one up and then drink it in this store and end up paying for it after I drink it. And these, energy shots, I think there's like an immune one and there's a turmeric one. I really like those two. Oh my gosh, these little avocados, I can't find at very many stores, so I always pick up a package of little avocados. That I love their coffee, as you've seen on my other Trader Joe's hauls. I always buy their coffee. These have been a great find recently, these grainless tortilla chips. Really, really good, really tasty. Love their turkey sticks, those Chomps company. I really like that. It's gluten-free, Whole30, no sugar added. Really like their organic chicken wings. I don't buy them all the time, but a lot of times I do. The seafood blend, really, really good combination of a bunch of different seafoods in there, and really easy to saute up and put in tomato sauce. Coconut aminos, always get their coconut aminos, either here or Costco. Costco has a good price on a bigger jar of coconut aminos. If you're gluten-free or grain-free, that rice is really, really good. Everything but the bagel seasoning, it of course is a staple in our household. Always buy that. This fruit and vegetable wash is my favorite wash of all time. Go Macro Bars, really good price at Trader Joe's. Better price than at the grocery store. I love these bars because they have pure ingredients, gluten-free, vegan. Also, I really like their liquid stevia because they don't add anything to it. It's just stevia, pure stevia. Also, their honey, really good prices on Manuka honey, raw honey. I like that they have a really nice variety of organic chicken. So chicken breast, chicken thigh. It's really hard for me to find organic ground chicken. And so they have a good price on that at Trader Joe's. Ground beef, 100% organic, grass-fed, really good prices. Of course, their box wine, as you guys know, I always buy their box wine. Lately, though, I've been trying to drink my wine organic because you should eat grapes organic. So they have a really nice selection of organic wines for a good price. And I like this Frey brand. That's my favorite brand. So I ended up picking up a bottle of the Frey organic red wine blend. Lastly, I've been really loving this body butter. It is the best body butter I have ever used, so I had to get it.
All right, guys, welcome back to my house. Let me show you what I actually ended up getting. So as per the usual, let's start with cold stuff so I can put that away, and then I'll get to the shelf-stable items. So every time I go to Trader Joe's, I pick this frozen seafood medley up. Love this stuff. Little on the pricey side, but it's worth it. I can't find this blend of frozen seafood anywhere else, so I always have to buy it at Trader Joe's every single time I go. And it's really nice and convenient to make this up because all you have to do, you don't have to thaw it out beforehand. You just throw it in a pan, saute it up, and then I always put it in tomato sauce, some sort of like spaghetti sauce, and put that on top of spaghetti noodles, of course gluten-free, or spaghetti squash. So they're really easy to make. So I don't have to buy celery at Trader Joe's, but I needed more celery for my celery juice, so I picked 2 bags up of this. Of course, you want your celery to be organic. By the way, if you haven't watched my latest video about how to buy organic produce on a budget, go ahead and watch that. I'll link that down below. I talk all about celery and other produce that you should buy organic. So I really love Trader Joe's salad dressing. This one I've had before, but I haven't had it in a while. It's this spicy cashew butter dressing. I really liked their, it was a yellow dressing. I believe it was their ginger turmeric dressing. It was really good. They had it last summer. They still don't have it back, so I'm waiting for them to bring that one back. So this is my next favorite, and it's really not that spicy. So if you're not a spicy person, I still would try this. Really, really good, really tasty. Really clean ingredients. As you saw in the previous clips, they have like 4 or 5 fresh salad dressings that they have, but the ingredients aren't the greatest on a couple of the salad dressings. So this one I like because it doesn't have any canola oil. It's all good oils, good ingredients. And the only thing that's not going for it is it's not organic, but all the ingredients are really clean. So, you know, when you're buying salad dressings, you do want to pay attention to the oils that they use. Canola oil is highly processed, really bad for your health and immune system, so, and your gut health too. So this oil that they use looks like it's just cashew butter and some coconut aminos. So they actually don't throw any oil in here. It's just the cashew butter itself. So if you want me to, please leave comments down below if you want me to make another video, a separate video on oils, which ones are good for you, which ones are bad for you. So I will do that if you're interested. Every time I go to Trader Joe's, I have to pick one of these up. They have a good price on this Synergy Kombucha. The checkout person calls this my booch drink. I was like, I've never heard of that before. So this is my booch drink. This is my favorite company that makes kombucha. I like it because they sweeten their kombucha with fruit juice. So this one is kiwi juice. I just really like this one. This is my favorite. I've been drinking this one for a really long time, for many years. There are a lot of kombucha companies out there now, but I like this one the best. Just some organic ginger, because I think I'm gonna start incorporating some ginger into my celery juice, because ginger is really good for your gut health and immune system. So, and I really like ginger, so I'm gonna start incorporating this into my celery juice in the morning. All right, on to the non-cold stuff. So always, always buy Go Macro bars at Trader Joe's. Very good price. I think $2.29 a bar. The grocery store, it's at least $3 a bar. So I always pick up a Go Macro, or a few Go Macro bars there. They have the option of buying them in bulk at Trader Joe's, which is really nice. I can't decide what my favorite flavor is, so I don't buy them by the box yet. They have a new flavor too. This double chocolate peanut butter chips one looks really good. So anyways, yeah, I like to buy them individual still because I can't decide what flavor I want, so I just buy a few different ones every time. I love these things. These are a little bit pricey. I think $1.67 or $1.69, something like that, per stick. So these are 10 grams of protein per turkey stick. So a little bit pricey for a turkey stick, but I still really like them. So I don't get them every time because they are expensive, but most of the times I do treat myself and get a few. I like this company, Chomps, because they use all good ingredients, all clean ingredients. It's gluten-free, Whole30 approved, no sugar added. So it's a really nice pick-me-up, like high protein, low calorie snack. Coconut aminos. This is the holy grail for sauteed veggies. So if you wanna like hype up your veggie game and you're tired of just using like salt and pepper on your stir-fry veggies, incorporate coconut aminos into it. It's gluten-free, dairy-free, and they taste just like teriyaki sauce, but like way healthier. It's just literally coconut nectar and that's it. So I really, really like this a lot on stir-fry veggies. I basically use this every single time I make veggies in a pan. So use this. I like their price too. It's around the $3 mark. Actually, if you want a way better price, go to Costco. You can get a really big jar for about, I think, $6 for a really big one at Costco. Both Josh and I are gluten-free now, and we've been really liking these grainless chips. These taste just like tortilla chips. I really, really like them. The ingredients are super clean, and they just use avocado oil for the oil, and then just cassava flour and coconut flour and some seasoning blend. It is really, really, really good, and we always dip this in guacamole or salsa or just eat them plain. Eating them plain by themselves is really good too. So highly recommend this. We've been enjoying this for a few months now. So every time I go to Trader Joe's, I do pick up a bag of these. If you're gluten-free and love bagels, buy these. These taste just like regular bagels. If you're a bagel person, want some carbs in your life, but you're gluten-free, highly recommend that you buy these Trader Joe's bagels. Liquid stevia, good price on this. I like that it's organic. And they don't add really much to this. It's just pure liquid stevia. So I really like this. I always, always, always buy their coffee. It was about $7 for this, maybe almost $8, which is really good for this big carton. It's organic, fair trade. Very important that you buy your coffee beans organic and fair trade. So I really like their price and I like the taste of their coffee. Of course, you've heard me talk a lot about Trader Joe's alcohol. They have a really good price on beer and especially wine, really any hard liquor. Trader Joe's has really good prices on, and I picked up a bottle of their organic red wine. They have quite a few organic wine options, and these days I am trying to drink all wine organic because you should eat grapes organically, and so you should drink your wine organically too. So I've had this brand before. I really, really like it, so I'm excited to have it again. I'm running out of vegetable wash. I only buy my vegetable wash from Trader Joe's. It does a really, really good job cleaning your fruits and vegetables, especially the fruits and vegetables that should be organic that sometimes I have to buy non-organic because I can't find organic. And so this is a really good job of washing off residue, and it says that it washes off pesticides and chemicals. So I think it does a good job of doing that, and pretty good price on this. So always buy it at Trader Joe's. Last but not least, I've been loving this stuff. I believe it was a new spring item of theirs and they brought it back for summer. And I have already gone through this whole thing. I got it last month and I'm out. So I really needed more, and this really works well on my really dry, flaky skin around like the trunk area, because I have mycosis fungoides, and so one of the side effects of that disease is really dry, flaky skin, and this really helps my skin stay moist and everything like that. So I really like this a lot. If you suffer from really dry, flaky skin, highly recommend you try this. Of course, she had to make an appearance. She's in every single grocery haul. For those of you who are brand new, this is Bella. She is my friendly cross-eyed Siamese cat who's super quirky and runs into everything because she is cross-eyed. You want to get down now? You don't want to say bye? She's already born. Okay, so that'll be it for the video, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video on everything that's my favorite at Trader Joe's that I always have to buy every single time I go to Trader Joe's. Yeah, leave comments down below on future videos that you want to see from me. Please hit the thumbs up button if you like this video because it really helps support my channel. Stay tuned because the next video that I'm working on right now is a super fun video. Of course, has to do with food. So I'm very excited to be filming it right now for you guys, and always remember to be kind to yourself.